The music world is mourning the loss of Gordon Lightfoot. The Canadian singer-songwriter died from natural causes at a hospital in Toronto yesterday. Lightfoot first hit the U.S. pop charts in 1970 with the song If You Could Read My Mind. He's also known for a hit song, Sundown, and my husband's favorite, The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Throughout his career, he earned 5 Grammy nominations for his singing and songwriting. Gordon Lightfoot was 84 years old.